Yes, raise your hand. Yes, young man.
For Elise.
What is it?
For Elise.
For Elise.
For Elise.
You know how to play it.
He
but
can
do
play
they?
Elise.
I bet they do for Elise.
Here we
Ladies
go.
And gentlemen, finger down the modal notes. Hit it, boys! No, that is not the song. That kid can play it, for crying out loud. I want you guys to play whatever song I tell you. That's the deal. I want you to shake, shake, shake your booty heads.
Sneaky! Yes. What? You're so cranky.
Well, I want these guys to crank that. Bye, guys. Well, now, it seems that every time you turn on the television, there is another dance competition. Well, we here at the Hyperspace Hoopla are no different, because right now, it is time to have the final round of Dance Off with the Star Wars Stars, featuring some of your favorite Star Wars stars who think they can dance.
Oh, yeah, you know what, Sneaky? Since this is a special occasion, the 25th anniversary of Return of the Jedi, we take a step back into the
1980s.
Well, when parachutes were pants.
When MTV actually played music videos.
Oh, and when all the girls dressed up like Madonna.
Ooh, and all the boys dressed up like
Michael Jackson.
Yeah. Nice shiny tunic.
Crazies, put your hands together for couple number one! Yeah, I like your vibe there, too. She is a hottie.
That's it.
You have beautiful eyes, as Aaron told me. We're going to find out what the audience has to think about them in just a moment. But right now, it is time to welcome to our stage, couple number two!
Oh,
on, Oopla.
What?
It seems that we have a late entry.
Late entries are not allowed.
I don't think they care, Oopla.
I have a bad feeling about this. To be Lord Vader and the sexy stormtrooper!